Now, I've told you more than once, you need to be getting your Facebook page verified that it's a local page. But I don't know how to do it, you say. In the next few clips, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it. The quickest way to tell if your page is verified is whether you have the little check mark right here beside your name. So I've logged in to this account in my business manager in Facebook, and I'm going to show you how to do it. Just take your little mousey right up here to settings and click on settings. And then you'll see it says right here, page is not verified. Click edit. Verify this page. This little pop-up pops up and you just click get started. And then you'll see the phone number of your business page right here. And you just click call me now. See, Facebook called him with the code and then he texted me the code. I entered it. Now I'm going to click continue. Congratulations, your page is verified. Your page will have a verified badge and show up higher in search results to help attract more visitors. Let's go visit the site. Sure enough, it's done. See that little check? It's the little things like that that really don't take that much time or effort, but they can set your business apart, your branding on par, and give you more reach online.